camera I'll fall through later and show you. Don't be giving me that shit. I mean, you know she's just my baby mama.
Hey, how'd you get my number?
Come on, baby. You know I want to get real dirty with you.
I don't really care.
Yeah. Put on your nasty black mask.
Bitch, you are crazy.
I'm coming home.
You gave me fucking herpes. Whatever, crazy bitch. Bye.
Hartford Hills. I always wanted a place on Eclipse Boulevard. More for storage than anything else. The beautiful thing is, I don't feel any guilt. I've earned it.
Exactly. Hey, you going to that party tomorrow?
Okay, so I know that man is just a pill farm, right? His overhead is killing him. You follow? Right, gotta cut costs somewhere.
And I, my friend, have a hookup on Chinese generics.
Again. and you should thump his lazy ass. Be strong, and call me straight after.
Oh, Dad's in the hospital again? Who cares? You know, if it weren't for him, I'd have followed my dream of being a basket weaver. And I'd be happy. He said art was for fruits and property would never tank. Yeah, thanks, Dad.
Thank you.
tonight's episode. We were online all night. I just bought a pair of gaming glasses. Text me later.
Okay, cool. She'll be back as soon as she finishes her shift. No, Tina. She's not a bad mother. Ufa, you're driving us both crazy. Look, Tina, I gotta go. Don't let the baby crawl out into the backyard, okay?
Honey, how are you? Are we having your world-famous pork chops again tomorrow? What do you mean you'll be at Cardio's?
So you heard about me and Geraldine,
what
eh?
What the hell is that? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have
He's
my
coming
wife
over next week.
The whole world to see.
I'm totally getting lazy.
biceps and breasts, and everyone eats kale.
fucking crazy.
Let's play some hoops later.
Back, he'll kill me. I owe these guys a lot of cash. Listen, man, if you don't hear from me tomorrow, call the cops.
You in the right place? No, man. It's a place to get.
Of the national debt, and that number is climbing. They've taken your manufacturing jobs. How does that change about the way we design a tank top? How should a cologne bottle look? Brainstorm it. I gotta go. Hello? I'm staying in room 340, Mrs. Apple. There's a problem with my food.
Okay, and what about, restraints and handcuffs and all that good stuff? Y'all got that too? Ooh, goody, honey boo, I am fitting to spend a lot of money with the inspector.
your heart on pill so I can give you a deep dicking. You didn't talk that way 30 years ago.
Exactly, you know, whatever it takes.